devices like this would be instrumental for law enforcement. The expenses can be overbearing, and with the help of the federal government, the grants will alleviate those expenses. Our officers who go into buildings on search warrants often are exposed to unknowns, and this will just make their jobs that much safer. I'd like to thank our county executive for all the help she gives the sheriff's office, providing us with the finances we need to continue fighting crime in this county and fighting the opioid epidemic. The county executive herself has gone after Big Pharma.
Yes.
And that is an instrumental step in fighting the opioid epidemic. And I'd like to thank the senator for standing up here to share our board.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll take questions first. I want to